we prepared a cup of water for the test. Put the water. Press the enter button. It starts to test. Okay, first it will show the temperature of the sample. The measurement time is about 60 seconds. Now we got the test result. The result will be printed automatically from the internal printer, and if we press the down button, we could see the result in the next page. pH, conductivity, temper, and here is the result. Okay, thanks for watching.